Come on. It's been 4 hours already. Calm down. Calm down. It's all in your mind. You know, it's all in your mind. Wait. Wait. It's you. It's you. Yes. No. No, 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 no. This is not my story. At some point, it happens to everyone who likes to write. Last night, an idea came to my mind when I was in bed. The idea was so beautiful and so interesting. In my mind, the characters developed. They were saying dialogues of my creation. It was like a play unfolding in front of my very eyes. And then, the next morning, when I tried to write it down, nothing. Not even a single word came to my mind. Now this is my struggle. Oh, so bad. A stalker? Seriously? Where is your imagination? I can't believe I'm thinking about this. She was finally a proud owner of her restaurant. It didn't matter how many compliments you received. No.
This is my story.